Hey y'all, so today I'm back with another clothing haul. And the last clothing haul I did was a Shein try-on haul. And after that, a company reached out to me. They are named wholesale7.net. And the link of the website will be in the description below. I'll put their Instagram in the description or either on the screen somewhere. But they sent me about 8 or 9 items. I already had to open a box off the camera because it took me like 10 minutes. It was so hard to open. They made everything fit in this little box. I don't know how they did that, but they did it. So yeah, they reached out to me and sent me clothes to try on and review for you guys. I know I keep it a honey, I keep it a stack, so I'm gonna tell y'all the truth on how I feel about these clothes, but they look so cute from the packaging, so I hope they cute on me. So this is like a video of like what I got, what I ordered. This is what I got. So yeah, they sent me like, let me see how many items. They sent me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They sent me 8 items, y'all. So I'm gonna try these on. And yeah, this is the first item, and it is a cropped turtleneck shirt. It's cute or whatever. I don't know what these words mean. I just got it because I just found it so cute, but it took me forever like put this on because around here it's so tight. I like it. I don't know where I'm gonna wear it or how. Yeah, so the next item I received was this graphic shirt. Yeah, it's like the lady, she got on a bikini but in butterfly wings, but I don't know what she doing. I don't know what I'm gonna wear this. It's cute though. I like the colors. This will be cute with like some 4Cs and some long socks. Yes, sir. This will be cute with like my butterfly socks or something. With some Air Force lines. It's cute though. I like it. Okay, y'all. So the next thing I got was this 2-piece. And it's like, I'm gonna put the camera down so you, I'm gonna put the camera down so y'all can see the tights. Look at this 2-piece, cute or whatever. It's like a little bro on 2-piece. The tights go all the way into your ankles. So everything, I got a small, so if y'all wanna know how small it fit on you, it fit tight, but it fit like good. It snatched your waist, like. Then the shirt is like a my shoulder type of cropped. Shows a little bit of stomach or whatever. It's like kind of high waisted. You can pull it down, but I don't like it pulled down. I prefer it. So yeah. Yeah, that was the 2-piece. And I think this is my favorite so far. Even though this is my first set, but this is my favorite for right now. Period. Shop with them. Y'all need to stop playing. They are not one of them. But not for real. A lot of people do be asking, are these kind of websites legit? How long do it take? It didn't take long. They reached out to me like 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. Still had to tell them what items that I wanted. The next 2-piece that I got. And it is some biker shorts. And it got the little thing on the side with long sleeve shirt. And black stuff to match. This, I got this in a size small, but right here it's kind of still baggy, but I can go into it. It's still cute. I thought this shirt was gonna be like more fitted, but it's like loose in the front. But yeah, it's cute though. But it's cute. Yeah, so this is another 2-piece set, and I like how I got the collar right here, like a little, you know, slight collar. You can tie it up however you want in the front. I just wanted to do like, you know, a little bow. But yo, this is my second favorite. This is so cute. It fit tight. It feels good around your waist. How I look at the bottom, to the bottom. Like stacked tights. I wouldn't say joggers. Yeah, these not joggers. These like stacked tights. But yeah, this two-piece really fire though. I'm really feeling it. When you wear this, I advise you wear a non-colored bra. Like a white or black. I prefer black because you don't want it showing light right here. But it's cute. So summer low-key over. I'm gonna wear it whenever, before it be cold. I'm gonna wear this. Let me stop playing. The last two-piece set that I got, and it is a skirt with a fitted long sleeve shirt, and I like this one. I really like this. Is so cute. The skirt has like cuts in it on each side, and I think this part right here is like gray. Yeah, it's gray. Look on the back, it's real fitted. But it's like this thing right here that you can tie it. You can make it tighter if you need to, but I really don't need to because it's already tight enough. But yes, I love this. Got this in a small, by the way. What is giving y'all? Because this giving me tennis vibes. A little bit. I'm gonna wear like a cool type day when it's a rainy day, but. Like at the rainy day, like you know the little chill days, I'm gonna wear it one day. But I'm like, this is my third favorite. So y'all, I have two more items in their dresses. So the next item I got is purple / yellow long dress. And it's cute or whatever. I like it. It's just at the bottom. It's just like loose at the bottom. But this part up here, it fit cute. It fits my body. It's kind of loose. That's why I said that's the only thing that I don't like about it. It's loose. But other than that, it's cute. I'll probably wear a no strap bra with this. Only because the straps are like spaghetti straps, so. Yeah, I still like it though. I'm still feeling it. The purple. Y'all know this is my favorite color. Lavender, purple. So y'all know I had the copper purple one. It was a pink one. Yeah, I think it's a pink one, a blue one. Yeah, I think it's a pink one and a blue one. I can't remember the other. The last item I got was this white fitted dress. Kind of halfway to the knees, and it fit cute or whatever. You can zip it down. I prefer like this. I don't know why, I just like it like that, because that's the whole point of it. I think the whole point is to wear it like this, but you can wear it however you want. Favorite part about this dress are the long sleeves with the little cut out for the thumb. This will really make it fit though. I really like how it fits overall. But anyways, so yeah, this is the last item I got. That was the end of this try on haul, and I will make sure to put everything in the description below. If y'all like any of these outfits, y'all can purchase them for yourself. You just go click on it and it'll send you straight to it. Y'all already know the deal. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Y'all comment down below what was your favorite piece of clothing that I tried on. Company name is Wholesale 7. The website will be in the description below. Wholesale7.net. I want to thank this company for reaching out to me and sending me these clothes to review on my channel. But anyways, until next time, see you guys later, and I'll be back with more videos. Love y'all. I wanna love you.